Dallas got a White Rock Lake. Grapevine's got some water. Pembroke's got a handsome dam. Whoa, and Possum Kingdom deserves a hand. Hazel boys on Eagle Mountain love the woods, and how dare we doubt them? But I prefer the cool of night on a sandy beach in the lantern light. On the wavy beer, a winding here and there to the happy ending, where the waters are clear and so bright on Lake Worth. Let's summon up some legends of old, combining some new ones with those, till we work out a tale where they twist. We'll come and sing his songs about life. They switch to Roy and his wife out on the lakefront. Well, I'm leaving in the thick of it. Yes, I'm riding the thick of it. Riding the nick of time. Riding out my days along the shoreline. There ain't no way on this Lake Worth day I could have overlooked a beer. No, no beer near here. Is there any way on this chilly day I couldn't make it out past my pier? Not no way, my dear. After his fall from the circus, Roy retired to Lake Worth, where he works out stress with experiments on little fangs, what will they grow into, little fangs? Grow up strange, wedded in the water full of electric Lake Worth blue. It's deeper than a shadow's kiss, than a flame that somehow came and went. Oh, it's deeper than this love that I'll share with you over Electric Lake Worth Blue. Oozing up like a little green grub, plump full of questions from my oodles of love. Sweet baby monsters squirm as they grow. Them the cutest monsters ever man shows. Nothing could be better than my homemade thing. Every alligator wants a dozen me. Whoa, old man Coyote in his shaggy wig scratches his forehead and then he say, listen, you little freak of nature, I love you.
Cows come home.
Stay here by the minnows while I go wash. By the minnows, my dear, by gosh. As I lather up suds in my rubber up tub, listen to my washer slosh. From here to there. Roy runs a minnow station, seems quite a chore. He loves the view, he
jump into manana. With Oro's by his side, he's intending to end his years from here to there and back again. Rose washes clothes clean as a virgin's kiss. Rose knows that socks to men never end and really won't be missed. Now Rose hopes to grow to promote a worldwide search for heaven knows what. Real soon she knows the captive wild women, a breakdown and giving under the pool of a monster. Roy's convalescing at home, he learned his lesson by gum, I pray. Although old Roy is a stuffing no bum, he wiggles his thumb on the side of his face and then to say,
this is this round here on yourself.
To the rocks, good morning, wild minnows for sale today. To the rocks, get started. Want to hook a big one from the waters of the drive. Roy, I want a dozen wild minnows to go. A dozen wild minnows. Singing Roy, make sure they're wild minnows, you know how the tame ones move so pitifully slow. Singing Roy, I want a minnow with the widow wobble wiggle. I want a minnow dance a fancy widow jig. Now Roy, I want a minnow with the silly widow giggle. I want a minnow, make me flip my widow wig. Wild minnows swimming and shimmering in the sun. Wild minnows on the run. Lord, how they slither, they dart, tither and thither they come. Wild minnows on the run. Mercy, mercy, how they hula dance every time you hook 'em in the act. Some damn crawbie to coolie hold, licking choppers for that minnow. So yum, wild minnows on the run. Wild, wild minnows on the run. Wild minnows on the run.
Sail away home, sail away home. 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 Sail away
Los Angeles, he walks again by night. Out of the fog, into the smog. Relentlessly, ruthlessly. Looking for a hot, steaming bowl of Wolf Brand Chili. Well, run, relax, and see this Sam when he wants some chili. Wow, this is mine. Seems never to find self-control as if chili controlled a silly solo. Chili solo, chili solo. I want some drunken casserole. I want some son of a bitch stew. But most of all, Rose, I want you. With black-eyed peas and pinto beans, woo! Lots of Texas caviar, some good pot liquor from a yellow pitcher on a table underneath the lake where stars, some hot golden bread and gold buttermilk will do. But most of all, Rose, I want you. Show these hot rod number three, Wolf Brand chili without beans. Jalapeno pizza lay on Velveeta cheese, Wolf Brand chili without beans. Chili con queso and chips if you please. One chopped onion and a fresh avocado, mushed up together, real avocado. Jack Ball is upset by city government. Jackie's wife is wise enough to fight her urge to quit hoping. Don't quit hoping. Think of little Jackie Blue. Jackie's boy is blue, wonders what his world is coming to. I'm hoping it's clear sailing for little Jackie Blue. Damn city, don't clean the lots that they've got already. Pure BS, sheer doodly squat that they're spewing out steady. We're looking after our own little piece of this pasture. Just a little patch somewhere in the universe. We had to build it from scratch, and we did it. So good for us. Cowtown may own the deed to my land, but I built this whole house with the strength of my hand. And I'll be damned if I let him plow it down around my dead body. My dead body. can kill you, but nothing can fill me up like you. And my love for little Jackie Blue. Dredge the lake for the creature's sake, whip up a lather like foam across the water's face. 'Cause even now I can't forget the look in his eyes as they dragged him up in the net. How did Jack Ball die? How could he have drowned? Jack lived out on the lakefront all his life with his wife and kid, and what he did was not so bad. Even so, poor Jackie is very dead. Why did Jack Ball die? How could he have drowned? His habitat next time you're in the laundromat, 'cause he'll be there washing his clothes with his old jaded rose, playing tit for tat. From here to there and back again. So long, legwork. Bless us all. Amen. Thank you.